On the surface, a depressed brain looks much like a healthy brain. But inside, the differences are unmistakable. During depression, the brain isn't operating at full strength in the area responsible for emotion. Think of it as the brain's emotional control center. The emotional control center delivers signals along the neural pathways to and from the areas of the brain that determine how we act, react, and respond to situations, thoughts, and feelings. In a depressed brain, they have become less active or even inactive. In other words, signals that would normally regulate mood and emotions do not work properly in depression. This affects the brain's ability to naturally decode, evaluate, and react to what's happening around it. MagVenture TMS Therapy is a safe, FDA-cleared, non-invasive treatment that uses short magnetic pulses to target the exact areas in the brain affected by depression, stimulating and strengthening these neural pathways. Like training a muscle, over time, the inactive signals begin firing and reconnecting properly again, and thus restoring the emotional control center.